I have clawed my way back beyond the 13 gates to this mortal realm. You find yourself once again in the company of prayer and religion. How unfortunate. Now it begins. Negotiations on behalf of the Empire. We will see how that story ends. Be careful where one takes refuge, even in the worst of storms. Age turns us all. She has done rather better than I in the time that has passed. A lesson in caution awaits us all. Nature, truly wild nature, will not tolerate fury in its domain, unless it is its own.
None less than the amazing power clips! Anderson!
dice are a constant reminder of death. The singular is die, as I'm sure you know, and they are often called bones for the material from which they were crafted. Here, however, they may also bring a touch of life. A remnant of the Templars and their religious righteousness. The mountain itself pushes you back. Witches I will tolerate. They have at least stepped into the streams of power that magicians call home. Not every temple has crumbled into the dust, more's the pity. Between my loathing for gnomes and my despair that the world is becoming less strange and arcane as the Empire spreads. The least of notice, the very lands beneath your feet can slide away. Life is filled with surprises. win here sets the tone for your challenge. Do you use this for its holy virtues or its cutting edge? In the cold, men become desperate. Women hold these mountains together, even through the worst. Combat solves so little. It has ended this, however. Challenges I present you. Each one will hone your skills and prepare you for our final conflict. This empire will fall under proper guidance once more, and soon. grand opportunity for you to take whatever pleases you and go about your day. Push on, despite nature itself attempting to thwart you. These are the choices that make the hero or the villain. Campfires will always offer warmth and heat, but they also change with each challenge. Be prepared. The mountain is unforgiving. You would not be the first to die upon its peak.
Dantes Venture. None less than the amazing Malachus. An assistant.
Valuable for purely financial reasons, if nothing else. I have little trust in artifacts that breathe, myself. Simply the middle road. There is nothing possible without healing. You and I must heal more than ourselves. We must heal this world. Vampire cannot cross running water. These days you must deal with far more mundane opposition.
Gentlemen!
trade, everything is give and take. With the current empire, more take than give. Children. It's hard to conceive that either of us were ever such. I'm somewhat surprised you lost that one. Witches. I have a fondness for them, but I would not trust them. Ever since I've returned to this world, I've been disappointed. The filth, the shame, the horrors dwell in the minds of men, not in the monsters in the darkness. The artifact is empty now and will be of little use to you here. Yeah! Nicely done. The Empire has busily purged so many of the fantastic creatures from these lands, and yet they leave the gnomes. Now the confrontation. Are you ready to face the priestess of her people and drive the deal the Empire has requested? Or will you turn and flee?